In this video, we'll add blinds to the living room. Click on Add Accessory and select the window covering surface type. Since our device reports its absolute position, we choose this for current position state. Otherwise, select No Feedback, and you will only be able to open and close the blinds. Provide the current and target position addresses. Optionally, when your device supports it, you can provide the positions of the sled angle as well.